Well, one too many visits to a construction site lands a Tupelo man in jail. On Sunday, Tupelo police were called to South Feemster Lake Road about a burglary. People at the scene told officers that an individual had been caught stealing items from the home, that was currently under construction. Now, police identified the suspect as 41-year-old Grant Gardner. He was arrested and charged with burglary of a dwelling. His bond was set at $5,000.